The next question says, three identical discs, each of mass capital M and radius capital R, are arranged as shown in the diagram. The moment of inertia of the system about yy dash will be. Now, the diagram given in the question is something like this. And the axis yy dash is something like this. Now, let's call this sphere disk as A, this as B, and this as C. We can say for A, the moment of inertia is about the axis passing through its diameter for the disk, which we know it is mr square by 4. For B and C, it is both the axis in the plane and tangential to the disk, which we know it is phi mr square by 4. Therefore, the I total is going to be IA plus IB plus IC, which is mr square by 4 plus 5 mr square by 4 plus 5 mr square by 4. That makes it 11 mr square by 4, which is the final answer.